Not terrible. We do have all our sources of mana. Play Evolving Wilds first. Get a swamp. At some point, cycle this sandworm. Bring it back with lifelink. Or we could just play. Actually, that's not terrible. Let's play the Brushwag first, because we don't have a turn 2 play as of now, so we can play Revolving Wilds in it. Unless we really get something we want turn 2 or another land. Yeah, this is a perfect time to just get crack this Evolving Wilds. Get our black source. Turn 3, we can play Thieving Otter. We got a double spell already. Nope. We're gonna attack with our main open, see if he wants to make the trade, which is unlikely. Oh, he does, that's fine. But you got a combat trick? No. I'll take that trade, keep the board clear. Sure. Alrighty. I think we're going to go ahead and attack again, since he's tapped out. We're going to play this Falls. Put this Crystal out. And then next turn we'll have access to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mana. Draw one more mana, we'll be able to get our Greater Sandworm out. Yeah, you don't want to attack. That would have been a nice mutate spell, but I don't mind having a 6-6 on the battlefield. I'll get it with attacks. Got Keep Safe open in case there's some shenanigans. And this is what you call a blowout. Sure. So now we're gonna throw out this Hornbash Mentor, and now our auspicious Sterix has trampled. Again, drawing a mana wouldn't be super terrible right now. Okay. I'm gonna go to attacks. And then we're gonna be able to play two creatures this turn. So next turn, if we do draw a land, we'll be able to... I didn't think they'd be able to keep up with that pace. Good game. You can't be too angry at having all your mana sources in one opening hand. Might not. Possibly curve out into the IV elemental for two. Or, excuse me, just, yeah, there would just be one. Probably won't do that. We're definitely gonna cycle this Breeder's Sandworm, though. Oh boy, looks like we might be playing against a cycling deck. Sure. Another good mutate target if we get an auspicious Starix at some point. Wow, okay. Got the essence scatter, but if they don't cast a creature next turn, we will be definitely punished for not playing something. I think we'll just play the Fertilid. I'd like to cast this for a little bit more mana, if I get the option. So they finally get a creature out, at least we'll be able to take care of it. Oh, no play, alright. Let's go ahead and attack. Two targets that they might want to take care of. I don't want to put all my eggs in one basket. Well, they probably have a removal spell here, so. Nothing you can really do about that. Go to attacks. See if they do anything. Nothing. Play all this Glimmer Bell. And we still have three mana to put some counters on these. They don't do anything. Resources. I'm not really sure what this pile of stuff is. Ah, there's a creature. Leave up the keep safe. It's more than likely you're going to use that. And I like to keep my creature and draw a card. And I'm not too worried about this 4/4. I can kill that next turn. Play out this otter first. Or not. What I wanted to do is play the otter and then be able to give it a menace counter to start drawing the lands, but. Is that why you were trying to find that land, huh? Alright, well now we're just going to do this now, because we don't have anything else to do. Let's see if they have a counter. Nope. And I don't really have a reason to play this forest, so we're going to make heaven another spell. Mass and scatter, signal, something. Let's see what that green source is going to do for you. Okay. Maybe he has an essence scatter, he's sending that back. Vivien. Sure. Didn't mean to do that. Interesting. Two lands. Awesome. That's what we gotta love magic. Keeps for whatever reason you need something. And this is where they stabilize. Because we're just gonna draw lands for the rest of the game. Anything but a land would be great next turn. Sure. What is this deck that he's playing? Like, cycling for no synergy? I've seen one card that has, that doesn't even have to be cycling specific. This is the only cycling payoff, I guess, if you even, it's a minor payoff, yeah, what? I mean, this is what happens, this is why you should watch our draft videos, because people go into quick drafts from a set that hasn't been out forever, and just don't know what they're doing until the end of the game. Sure. Sure. What we're looking at here, maybe humans deck. Yep, humans. It is. Hopefully we can curve into the Starix. Excuse me. Wouldn't mind having a 6-6 with mutate. Watch me lose my Vivien, or just get a stupid land. He's going to tap it down, but the good thing about that is once I have the mana back up, when he taps it down, I can just untap it. And we have a keep safe. Here we go, watch this. I need it. What the heck? Man, I had to do that under full control. I'm not sure. I'll try it next time. I guess maybe in response. I'll have to see what I have to do with that. Sure. Actually, we have this keep safe open to protect the Starks, but I think we'll be good. Activate it now, it goes on the stack. Resolve. There we go. Full control is annoying sometimes. I honestly don't want to risk cycling this just in case they're waiting to. Okay, they were. Hold down full control. There we go. Okay. I guess they didn't want to keep playing. terrible. We have all our mana sources, so. I'm gonna Vivien and see if we can get stuck on four lands again like last time. Sure. Let's go ahead and run out this baby on. Slow down that pace a little bit. That will definitely trade boost to you. Very nice. Great, two flyers. Keep Vivien alive. Almost dead, but not quite. Alright, now we have a chance. Man, if we had just one more stinking mana. Well, if they have their room here, we're dead, but we'll see. And they don't. Excellent. Alright. I'm gonna make our reach blocker. We play out Poacher. Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna start gaining some life. Ooh, that's a good one. That would have been a nice essence scatter. What do I have that's 5 mana or less that I'd want to play out? Nothing really. Let's keep making reach creatures. And we'll mutate onto here and get another land out. I don't have to worry about dying so much. Ooh, excellent. Perilous Act is exactly what we need. You try to get me down or kill Vivien? No. That might have been a mistake. He's gonna get his cat back, but I'm not too worried about that. I honestly don't want to activate Evolving Wilds because we have that. I can't even afford to leave Glimmer Bell. I really want to have the Essence Scatter up. She saves something crazy. Now I don't mind shuffling in the library. I'll go get another island. Draw an island. Let's see if I have anything worth. What do you get right now, though? He's tapped out. He has one block in the ear. I don't think I want to go for that quite yet. Probably being pretty conservative right now, but I definitely don't want to lose after this guy oops me. Sure. Want to try to take advantage of this, don't you? Try to finish the game here, why don't we? early on. Oops yourself. Oof, this is a rough opening hand. We're gonna take a mulligan. It's rough too, but better than nothing. Oh boy, do we get to play against a cycling deck? Fire Prophecy. Oh no, this might be the sacrifice deck. Let's get this crystal out and see if we can't hurry up and ramp this. I don't want to trade one damage for two. Sure. Sure. I think I want to try to save this draw land and be able to mutate this. No attacks. Turn. Nope. Glad you wasted your whole turn on that. Hopefully we draw a land next turn. You don't have any mana. What are you waiting for? Fine, we have one more mana and we can redo this. It would be nice giving a trample, but I don't see a whole lot of flyers in this deck probably, so probably gonna go with a Glimmer Bell. Ability to untap it to keep it up as a blocker is awesome. Hey, thanks deck for giving me what I wanted. Except there. Well, we got one head out of it. We'll see if it lasts another turn. If he has Rumbling Rock Slide, that's only 5. Might kill my Almighty Brushwag. Or play a flying. Okay. That will keep this from doing one damage. Good looks. You want to take 4 damage or 6. There is a world where I maybe wanted to leave this open so he can't kill it next turn, but that's going to be 4 of his. That's basically his whole turn to kill it, which I'm fine with. Ooh, that's a bummer. No removal. Rats. We're gonna continue to be aggressive. Leaving that open. I would have would have pumped another turn, but that would have killed him. This hopefully, at least if he tries to trap Jaw, I can pump it to keep it alive. I mean, he has to kill this turn. It's interesting sometimes with how long people take sometimes to make up their mind. They may have a removal. I'm not gonna pump it. Might have to, if he activates that and then a response, I have to activate it again, then he has another kill spell, perhaps, but, I mean, that's 4 mana, I'll bring him down to 1, I don't think he, I'm not sure what he's waiting for. There's the, okay, I doubt you have a red spell, yeah, good game. On the way. Oops. That's what you get. You're getting oops for wasting so much time. Well, I hate to be that player that's like, I only lost that one game because of not having the mana, but that could have been a 7-0 deck, possibly. Anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe on our YouTube channel, and we'll see you for the next draft.